And hello, and welcome to this new video of beer. Oh, shit. Just enough. Oh, yeah, and just in case you already saw me in the background, fireworks. Wait, I throw it like that. Oh, come on. Well, come on! Can break it. Look. Oh shit! Ouch! That's not what I wanted to do. I have no grenades there. Fuck. Oh. Oh, re oh. Good thing I wasted my grenades on that. I think I'm always a moron. Oh, you again. Come on, you can get in, Winnie. Winnie the Pooh. More like Winnie the Pooh. This guy, honestly. Yeah, very mature, but I don't care. Fuck this guy. Actually, I still don't understand why he's such a dick. But I think the game barely gives a good reason for him to be such a dick. So, I don't know. Can't get in. Oh, come on. Can't. Ah, shit. Oh my God, no. Oh God, no. Oh God. Why'd you? Fuck. Fuck you, game. Bill Moody or Mill Booty? You don't even see me. I don't know, invisible guy. Yay, my favorite. There it is. How do you live? I hope none of these guys are in here with me. Well, they gotta be in here. Yeah, totally in here. Oh yeah, I don't have any grenade. An invisible guy? Fuck you. Oh my god! Ouch! Is that it? Ah, shit. Ouch. Oh my god. Oh my god, what do I do? I did a bed. I think I did a bed. I did a bad. It was not a bright idea. Oh my god. Note to self, do not press that button. Can I use this? Yeah. I can't see shit in there. Oh yeah, grenade. Perfect. Just two. Seriously? Can't give me more? It's barely enough. Ooh, but that is a good thing. Am I going to use this? Yeah, I'm going to use this. Okay, so that's a thing. They're the same thing this one? Not really. Oh well. Let's try not to die this time. Wait, first, this. I win. I won. Yes. Perfect. Can't pick that up. Really? Oh yeah.
Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect.
What is that? Type 7 particle weapon? What? That looks good. Two.
First message from
Bill Moody. Hey Janice, it's Bill
Mill
Moody.
Booty.
He and Hive sent me down to the South River treatment plant to do some wastewater analysis. I'm concerned about my findings since that effluent comes from residential areas. It may be originating in Auburn, which might actually explain a lot. I'm going to send you a copy of my report so you can make sure the proper people are informed.
Next message from
Ian Hives. Janice, yeah, it's Ian. I wanted to give you a heads up that you might be getting a call from Bill Moody. I think the best course of action would be for you to act like you give a shit about his concerns. I think all he really wants is to believe that someone in authority has taken the ball and running with it. I fucked up by blowing him off, so I'm guessing he'll run to you. Anyway, look, just let me know how it works out.
End of messages.
Okay. There's gonna be an invisible guy in here trying to kill me.
When they pulled the plug on Origin, apparently they just locked the door and threw away the key. They don't go into a lot of detail, but I guess the place is really dangerous to be in. What if there's some kind of chemical leak or something?
What if there's actually nothing? What is up with that door? Seriously. Something weird with the distance in this game. Hell yeah, turret section! It's that weapon. I love it. Turns them into skeletons. Ooh. Oh, the one-shot weapon. Yes. Thank you, game, for giving me this blessing. Honestly, this is a gift. A good gift. Though every time I kill them it's less gory, so maybe it's not that good. I like to see blood. I like to see gore. I like to see guts and stuff like that. If you get rid of that for me, then I tried to get three of them. Eh, two is enough. Yeah, there's nothing left. I'm wasting my ammo though. I could use my shotgun. Well, let's go. I don't have much to say about this game though. I mean, I really enjoy it. It's really good. But yeah, I can use this. Oh, I can use it. It would have been so cool if I were to just use this against my enemies. Way better than this game, pretty sure. It wasn't mine. Yes.
You have one new message. First message from Genevieve Aristide. Ian, can you send me copies of any materials your task force has put together on the origin anomalies? Harlan is supposed to be updating me daily, but apparently he's got his hands full with the grudge he insists on carrying. I hope he's not dribbling too much poison in people's ears. I take full responsibility for what happened to the team, but wishing won't bring them back. In any case, now's not the time for assigning blame. We have to work together as a team to get through this crisis. Thanks so much. End of message.
Is it in this game where you end up in a operating room? And all you have is your gun and your fists? I think it's the second one. Second one has really some really good moments.
You again. They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. The war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth. Bodies in the streets. Cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
Flex is up. We don't expect that. There's a huge amount of nothing in this game, though. Wait, what the hell? Where am I? Did somebody teleport me? Oh no. Yes.
He's here.
Oh my God, no. But the other guy, I killed him through. Oh, so I exploded one guy and killed the other. Nice. I love the shotgun.
Yeah.
I did it. I did it.
Yes.
No ammo. No ammo. Ammo. No. Ammo. No. Ammo. No. Nope. Yes. Fireworks. Just bam it. No. Yeah. Okay, I have to go this way.
Shit, I think Fettel's going after that Alice Wade chick Bishop mentioned. Looks like he's heading for the executive building. You've got to get to her before he does. She might be able to help.
Don't worry, I will. They can just get in there. We don't. You are pissing me off. I don't see shit. There we go. Message. Yay.
You have one new message. First message from an outside number.
Hey, it's me. Call me, okay? I'll try your cell phone.
End of messages.
Okay, me. I'll call you. Oh, wait. You want me to call me? Call me.
There.
No, I wasn't. Trust me. Is this guy behind me? Oh yeah. Oh, he got rid of my old armor. Fuck you. Whoa, no, not this guy. Shit. Z. Z. Okay. Nope, that's not. Too loud. Oh. An armor. Cool. Oh my god. Oh no, not this guy. Shit, no! Why did he push me? Oh my god, I have to start over. Oh no. No, why there? Why didn't you save? Oh my god.
You've got to get to her before he does. She might be able to help us figure out what Fettel's after.
Hmm. F5. Fuck you. Who's the big one? There we go. God, take your hits! Is he dead? He's dead. Now for the big guy. Fuck you. I did it. What? One of you? No. I'm gonna take that weapon. Thank you. Thank you very much. This way? I think it's this way. I'm not sure. Yeah, it's totally this way. Okay, let's go then. Or not. I think I'm going to stop there. God, that fight was hard.
Yikes.
Oh god, no. Nothing here. Where am I supposed to go? There's no other way. Something wrong. This is the only... How come you open now? Perfect. Oh god, no. Is it over yet? Is it over?
God damn it, I lost that signal again. This transmitter's a piece of shit.
Well, anyway, I'm going to stop there.
So thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you next time in the next video.
Bye-bye. Get up, 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 get up.